Yeah, I will. Yeah, love ya. There you go. I'm gonna see my Deanne's new car. There it is. Hello! I'll put my bags in the boot. That's a quick thing. Hi, Deanne. Oh, that's it. You've got a tall boot. I've got a suitcase foot now. That car's massive. Sounds bassy as well. This car's sick.
You didn't have a coat on, did you? When you got
no. No, I didn't have a coat.
Because there's an incredible 10, yes, 10 UK millionaires guaranteed Euro Millions on Friday, the 1st of January.
What's that?
And that, my friends,
yes. Dream come true, honey. Well, is this my Auntie Deanne's car then? Look at the window, he's at the back. It's so tinted. I feel like I've actually come into a limousine.
Do you?
Yeah, seriously.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah. It smells like granddad's car as well. Yeah. Got standard bassy radio as well, like what Ford's have got.
Yeah.
This is like the third Ford you've had now.
Is it?
Yeah, you had a Fiesta Focus and then this one, isn't it?
What are you
going
to buy
with
your Christmas money,
Chad?
What
are you going to buy with your
Christmas money?
I don't know, my mum ain't letting me take it out to London.
Why?
I don't know why.
Well, you can take your tenner from me.
Oh, I'll tell my mum that, innit? Yeah, thank you.
It's alright. Why is she not letting you? It's your money.
Oh, no, man.
Or is it because she wants you to spend it on something decent?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Well, funny enough, yeah, my mum tried to, cut the hairs on my, on my mum with scissors, yeah, but because she was drunk, yeah, she snapped my skin, and my auntie, and beforehand, yeah, my auntie in the phone was like, right, if she cuts you, she's got to give you £10. I was like, oh my god. So, when my mum cut me, I asked her for £2, she actually gave it to me. She actually gave me £2. She didn't cut my skin or anything like that, she literally just snagged it a tiny little bit.
Christmas down there.
Yeah, lovely.
Good.
Look at them new houses.
Yeah,
what's that?
You're not ready to go home.
No. Look, them houses like yours, they got downstairs toilet.
Yeah.
Used to live here, didn't you?
Yeah. 20 years ago.
I know we were like one, two. That's right, when we had the Suzuki Jimny, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I love that car, it was so cool. It had low range gearing on it.
It had four-wheel drive
as
well, driving
in the snow.
Wow. The
window ones
are weird, aren't they? What, on here? Yeah, like instead of just going both the same way.
Yeah, they do that on Fords.
Yeah, but if you think when you're in the focus, it goes like that.
Yeah. That's a slow set, you should be able to put them on quicker. Don't you know if I want mate?
I don't know.
I think you're doing that. Yeah. Oh, I don't know how to work it, so I just scared myself. But it's weird having a car that's only like 5 years old, isn't it? Especially when it's on a new Ford. Yeah. Kind of weird. This is the same radio that Nanny's got in her car.
Is it? is it?
Yeah. No, so you switch your front parking sensors as well.
Oh,
do
not, that's on. I'll keep them on now.
Yeah. Well, do they actually
they
work?
They put this one in.
Yeah.
Themselves. But so the music doesn't turn down, but the back ones, when you're reversing, the music turns down itself, so you can hear the sensors.
Oh, wow.
But that one, it doesn't, because she had it put in herself, apparently.
Does it make the same noise as the rest of the sensors when it goes off?
No.
Or is it different?
It's a little bit different. Yeah.
Wow.
What's that, my phone?
Into Hooters, yeah, you've got like the under carpet in of the seats there, and they make it so it can come undone, yeah? And what they do is that it you can pull it up so it goes against the side of the seat, so you don't lose stuff.
Oh, that's good. Where's that?
In Toyotas.
What's your mum's car like?
Mum's car, it's nice. Do you know what, yeah? The big woofer speakers, like the ones for the bass, yeah, they're under the seats like in your BMW.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, you can't see them in the door. All you've got in the door is just like little speakers.
Masters,
yeah, they're nice, they're Japanese.
Are they good? Are they
like
a Honda then?
A bit like a Honda, yeah, they're quite good, yeah. They've got a few Ford parts on them as well as Toyota parts, yeah.
It's got a popular car wash actually,
I'm trying to think, I'm not sure. Can I have some of that chocolate again, please?
What chocolate was it, babe?
The milk chocolate, please.
Dairy milk, yeah?
Standard co-op milk chocolate, yeah.
Co-op?
Yeah. Do you know why I like that stuff? You know the Milky Way stars they do?
Yeah.
Like that really sweet chocolate in their little size. It's like that.
Shots packed, mate. Is that Emma in her new car over there?
I think
it might be.
Oh, yeah.
It's her new car.
Same car as us. FN63. I think that's hers.
I do as well. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's...
Who's that? Who's that?
Hold on. Come on, Ben. You've got the same car as my cousin. I went, that's my cousin. No, it's not. It's Jenna. Oh, thanks, Ben. Yeah, it's been alright, you?
Yes.
It's alright, isn't it? Watch out, I'm leaving this key in there. You don't touch it. I've got to find my phone now.
Yeah,
it's
right.
It's freezing, isn't it? Oh, no, come on, thanks, Ben. You what?
I've come out of my coat. I went to West End to get dog food and that. To go to my mum's because she gets that raw dog food. It's fucking freezing. Like you have to walk in and freeze it.
Where the fuck?
Mum, need your coat.
Oh, that's where that biscuit went the other day.
Disgusting.
No, do you know what it is? I forgot my purse, but my phone fell down. There it is. So I can pay Apple Pay. I'm
terrible. That's just standard Ford noise as well. Lily's called lights, man. You're sick, ain't they? Cool. They turn on and off the back, I think those ones there do. So like they give control to like the back guy basically. And then this one here actually turns them on. See that like turns them all on. You press that one, it does it for each side. So if I press this side, my end should be lit up, and if I press the other one, that end should be lit up. So in here, there's actually lens. So the light on that side, inside that bit, actually shines on that one. And then, the one for the door turns on the little ring. You've got a little ring on the outside. You can actually see it. You see this thicker bit here on the outside. You've got a circle in the middle, and you've got the thick ring on the outside, where it's a different colour. That's what that's for. You can see the other one ain't got all the features on it because you only need two switches for that light. If this car were a 7-seater, there'd probably be another switch on that to turn that one on the back one on, presumably.